Feel most welcome. Today we are going to talk about clear writing. We will talk about clear writing. This is what we are going to talk about. So today I've decided that it is very important for every person to know how to write clearly, whether it is an email, a book, even an SMS. Being clear on what you are writing about is very crucial in the world of communication. So I have just prepared this video setup so that I can be able to talk to you one-on-one. And I hope that the tips that I'm going to share with you will help you in becoming a better writer. People who are planning to become writers, you can become a blogger, you can write a book, you can write anything, even if it's a letter or an email. I want you to become a better person. I want you to communicate clearly. Very simple. So these are some of the tips I want to share with you, which I've been using in my blogging, because we have a blog at www.kerosi.com. So if you go to that blog, you will be able to read. And it's not that I'm an expert, but I've decided to become a better writer starting from 2018. I want to follow these same tips to make sure that I communicate more clearly and people can be able to understand me. And probably people from all over the world who can read English can be able to read and understand my blogs.